final verdict is 9 years of imprisonment of the 9 million rubles penalty in the penal colony. And she will serve her term from the day of the announcement of this verdict, and time when she was behind bars from the 18th of February 2022 will be included in the overall term.